Says, stream started. Good luck and have fun. Thank you, man.
Your phone is actually talking to you.
Yeah, so remind me to have fun.
Don't forget to have fun. Well, the guys are kicking balls.
That's true.
Jesus.
No, so, I got it. I have the cloud. Chat's working? Could you hear whatever? Is everything good? Chat, I don't only have Nick, chat, I have the whole squad. I got Nick, I got Andy, Alina, I got, what's the last guy's name?
Omar.
Okay, chat. Guys, this is it. Don't worry, chat, I'll give you an intro when we get there. I mean, we're almost here anyway. It looks bluish a little bit, does it? Eh, I mean, maybe it's because of the car in the windows.
That looks fine.
Oh, no, I don't think we can go there.
Huh?
Can we go there, you think? Because they're playing already.
No, there's
another one on the right side.
Oh, there's more nets, we're good?
Yeah, there's some free space.
Okay.
You need to put something?
Oh, I'll take my phone for a minute.
Yep.
Okay. These camera wires are so finicky or like flimsy, they break easy. So.
That
is way too dank. What happened with it? Ooh. Apparently, colors are bad.
Colors are bad?
Nee, yeah. Check on the side. Are the colors bad? Does it look bad or not?
The colors? No, the colors look fine.
It's okay. I mean, it's kind of gray, but there's no more sun.
It's a really small...
These people say it's fine now. I think I was just bugging. Hello. Okay.
I mean...
Should be good.
Well, it's good. I
mean... fucking hard.
Oh, I got ads, man.
It's okay.
It's alright. You gotta get turbo.
I know.
Does it look terrible? Is it actually? What is this? Chat, is this good? Is quality good? Hello? This is a hashtag ad.
I'm just gonna bring it anyway.
Okay. I'm probably not gonna be the one carrying the backpack for a little bit because I got Andy, you can probably wait for a while. Can you do that?
What?
Let's train. I want to wear the backpack. You wear this one, and you'd be the filmer man. Can you do that?
All right,
just a little bit.
Sounds good to me.
You good with that?
Yeah.
Okay.
No worries. Good.
Okay.
I like this. Oh yeah.
But chat, if you hear some French talking, chat, listen. Don't try to decode it. It's just French. Okay, don't worry about it.
All right. I don't have a screen on this, do I?
It's fine.
Okay. I guess.
It's one angle.
Oh, it's wide angle.
Sit there. I'm just giving me my outfit.
Yeah? Is the drip pretty good? Would you choose him in a FIFA game? It's like the actual NPC, right?
Yeah, 99 overall.
Best stat in the game.
Sidemen charity champion goalie. Yeah, okay, we ready? Do we cross the street?
Yep.
Okay. Hi, chat. I'll give him an intro when we get there. I'm not gonna try to go too fast. They're saying nah. Oh yeah, I don't have emotes, chat. So you can say nah and nor I don't see it. Oh, goals, right? Probably better, yeah.
Left side?
Yeah, better. Okay. Full size thing. Right?
Yeah?
Yeah, one of it too small. Too small, it's $50,000
down. But that is not enough. Nothing for her because her show was just a spam of ads.
What is this?
I love you. Just to knock you
to the flow. Yo! Let's
go to the XQC.
Yo! Alright, well, Navtex not my DM. Navtex not my DM. If I don't have my DMs, we'll be like, okay. Yeah. Well, fuck it. Well, I'm not gonna leak it then. I'm not gonna talk about my life.
In your whole life?
Nope, never.
Jesus.
I had some bubble.
You're good at kicking, but you have no accuracy, right?
Yeah, no accuracy. Also, kick with the pointy foot.
No, exactly. You have to kick like with the side of your foot, I think, in the top of it, if you want more power or whatever.
Yeah. Pre-recorded stream classic. Wait, what happened, Jet? Small F? Oh, yeah, because we're changing cell towers. Once you stop, it'll be fine.
It looks fine.
Yeah, show me on the backpack. I just want to see the backpack.
Yeah.
7,000 should be stabilized now, you're good.
Alright.
Okay, I'm ready to go.
Are you really ready?
Well, we gotta stretch and whatever first, right?
How do you feel about it? Are you gonna warm up with him or?
We should.
Yeah.
Should we wanna stretch?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Are you gonna warm up?
Usually the first warm up would be around about of the pitch. So we're running around the pitch.
Oh no, really? Okay, let's do it. Yeah, I'm not treated like he's like the god. Okay, he's like
Oh damn!
He has the lead. He has the lead.
Yes.
Yeah. You, don't worry. You can be harsh. You can do whatever. Okay, you're like my best friend now. Do your thing. I'm just a pawn.
Need a safe word?
No safe word.
Yeah.
I'm not out of breath. This is bad.
Yeah,
chat, guys. Today, chat, we got a wide variety of cast of members today. We have Nick, his brother.
Very big nice. Man.
His girlfriend, Elena. Andy, flip it around. Andy's here. And
Omar.
Coach
Omar.
Of the day.
Omar.
World champion.
Oh,
Omar.
Yeah.
I wish.
Omar, where are you from?
Algeria.
There you go.
Let's go.
It's good chat.
Okay, so we are actually tracking his heart rate because he has my Garmin watch on him. And
yeah, he's 150.
His heart rate is 150, guys. It's 150. Jesus.
All right, guys.
That's going to be interesting.
Performance, okay?
That's going to be interesting.
I'm an absolute machine right now, man. Stop.
So we're tracking everything and whatsoever. We've been starting that. And I mean, the stress is, it's not so bad. But yeah, 147, so we'll see if we can reach like 200 BPM or something.
Guys, higher is better, okay? When you're looking at a fucking Titan machine like me, dude, stop being envious. Okay. You guys want to warm up with me or not? Let's do few stretches.
Yes.
Yeah?
Yeah?
You want me to hold it?
Yeah. Good.
Yeah, Andy, can you do all the stretches or whatever?
Yeah, we're just gonna do some little stretches and everything, especially for your knee.
Because I know your knee is completely fucked.
Yeah, it's fucked.
Your knee is fucked.
Have you ever used this without me?
No, I usually use it with
No.
Not really, right? So, you'll be playing soccer, right? So, since you're a goaler, you're gonna use your upper body and lower body, right?
Yeah, also my gloves.
And your humongous gloves. Your actual, like...
Yeah.
Super gloves.
Should I put gloves on now or later?
Maybe later. When we practice.
Yeah, maybe after the stretches and the warm-up.
Right?
Yeah. Alright, Andy, warm me up.
Okay, so basically what you should do...
We're
gonna start with like your lower body.
Cool.
And you stop right here, right?
What? Yeah.
Okay, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna roll... that's a myofascial release, right? So around your muscle, you have like a Ziploc bag, whatever it is.
Yeah.
It's gonna be easier that way. We just wanna release that, so it's gonna be easier for you to move. That's just a great warm up.
How do we do it?
So we're gonna make you roll on this. Which is your bad knee? This one, right?
Yeah.
So this is your bad knee. So we're just trying to take care of that bad knee. So you're just gonna be sitting on the floor like this.
Yeah.
Right. So what you wanna do? You wanna roll your calves, right?
Yeah.
So you're gonna go back and forth four times.
Yeah.
And then you're gonna do like a spanning technique, right?
After.
Yeah, right after. So you roll four times, not too fast, not too slow. If there's not a lot of pressure, you can cross it. And then you span.
Okay, gotcha.
Four. It's 4x4 basically. So we're gonna roll that whole leg and then you're gonna see the difference between this one, right?
Yeah.
So does it feel tight?
Yeah, it feels tight.
What does it feel like more at the back of your knee or
I don't know.
Just pretty much tight. Everywhere.
Yeah, it's like a stick.
It's gonna feel so good. So that's gonna help you with mostly ankle mobility and everything.
Yeah, it feels like a metal stick. It's like not like softening up at all. It is so tight.
It's like an overcooked steak, right?
Yeah, it's like bone. All right, so once you've done back and forth four times, so you want to go right in the middle, so just come back here like this, and you want to just do like that standing technique, right? So it's going to feel like spaghetti, and your legs are going to be like a little slightly crunchy maybe.
Yeah, I'm not trying to pull a speedy and try to see my balls, but trying to be responsible here.
That might feel pretty good.
Yeah.
So if you feel like it's pretty tight, because that one is going to be tighter because of your knee, probably.
Yeah.
So if you feel tighter, so that's going to help you a lot with being stable, because your knee is not going to be stable. So you can roll both of them. After that, we're going to roll quads, hamstring. We're going to do a little bit of mobility for your upper body, and you're going to go with Omar and start playing soccer, actually.
Yeah, some laps. But one lap. Otherwise, I'll be standing for the rest of the stream.
Yeah, you're going to do one lap,
and I'll be done. That's it. That's it right there.
Yeah, one lap first, and then dynamic stretches.
Yeah, this is tight. This is like a...
Yeah, that might feel pretty good, right?
Yeah, it feels good, yeah.
Huh? Okay. Yeah. All right, so next thing we're going to do, just because I want to do like three parts on your legs, especially your quad, right?
Yeah, my big quads, yeah.
That's going to... Oh, yeah, that humongous quad, that big chicken leg. We love it, man. We love to see it. So you're going to see... We're just going to roll your right side, right? So you're going to roll... your quad. Yeah. So you wanna, normally you would do like two different parts, but let's do like the whole thing.
Yeah.
So you're gonna be like in a plank position, right?
Kind of like this. Oh, I'm always in that position, yeah.
So you're gonna be like in a plank position, so you just wanna roll all the way up to your knee and all the way up close to your hips.
Yeah.
And back and forth four times. And what we're gonna do now is a pinpoint, right? So
yeah.
You're not gonna be spanning or anything, you're just gonna do a pinpoint. And that's gonna hurt a lot.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
So just for the mobility, then you're gonna stand up and you're gonna feel like your hips is going to be like way more open.
Yeah.
It's just to protect your knee from not having like... All right.
Like that?
So what I suggest to you is, look, we're just going to take the roller a little bit. So you're rolling this leg, right?
Yeah.
So just take the roller a little off to the left.
Yeah.
Because otherwise you're going to roll your balls, which feels really terrible,
it's
right?
It's getting close, but I'm dodging it.
All right.
And then, like that?
Yeah, exactly.
Ah!
And you can lie on your elbows and everything, you're gonna be a lot better. Yeah, that's more comfortable for you. So, just rolling.
Yeah.
So, is it more tight close to your knee or more tight?
It's tight everywhere, man.
It's tight everywhere?
Yeah.
Oh, Lord. All right, so.
Like, I'm shaking already.
Nice and slow.
Yeah, next one.
What's up? Yeah, you can do the other one. So, what you wanna do is try to do like the pinpoint four times.
Yeah.
And yeah, that's something we're gonna have to work on, because if it hurts and if it's tight at this point, it's gonna be good to work on it at some point.
Yeah.
Not so bad. So do you have a quad that feels tighter than the other? So try to do it four times. Can you like bend your knee all the way, like try to touch your... Yeah, that's good. That's very good. Nice. All right. But while you're doing the pinpoint, don't move at all.
Yeah, yeah.
So yeah, so one like this. Yes. So don't move too much. And just pinpoint four times.
I think I'm good, right? And I'm ready to go now.
All right. Sounds good? Yeah, this is good, Jack. This is good. So how does it feel your... So
it loosened up a little bit, yeah.
Instantly, you should feel like more mobility in your...
Yeah, yeah, yeah,
your
exactly. Yeah. You're right, actually.
If you lift your knee, should feel quite good.
Well, I'm not even thinking it. I feel freer.
Yeah, yeah, definitely. So other thing we want to do, like, just for like a kind of a posture check, right?
Yeah.
It's going to be mostly like kind of a posture check. So before using this, I just want you, that's a back straightening exercise, it's super simple. I just want you to like do a forward lunge. So you're gonna go forward like this.
Yeah.
Make sure your knee don't go past your toes, because it's not useful in that case. So as you go forward, just stay straight and lift your arms over your head.
I can do that.
And do like five reps on each side, but don't focus on doing reps. Focus mostly like on stretching and try to really put your...
Oh yeah, okay.
Yeah, try to be as straight as possible. Oh my Lord, that feels so tight. Yeah, and you can alternate both legs so you don't get fatigued, because this is just like a warm-up. Not so bad. It probably feels like super tight around here, right?
Yeah, everywhere feels tight, man. I'm like a block, man.
You're like a popsicle stick.
Yeah.
Good?
Okay.
Okay, not so bad.
Okay.
Okay, so... How does it feel? So how is the heart rate?
140.
Yeah.
Not too bad.
No, it could be worse.
Yeah.
So other thing you're going to do, because you're going to be like rolling, right?
Yeah.
You're going to be jumping and moving around, and you're going to do like some very, very fast movement, right? So what you want to do
We call it like a band pull apart. So you can just use that part.
Yeah.
The closer it is, the bigger the resistance, the further it is.
Actually, yeah.
It's gonna be harder, right? So the only thing I want you to do, straight, arm parallel to the ground, and you wanna take the
elastic.
And what I want you to do is to like squeeze your shoulder blades. So it's just gonna be very good for your posture. And if it feels too tight, like you can just grab them further. Yeah, so just grab them further.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah. And you squeeze those short blades here. That's gonna feel good, man. I mean, not the most muscular, but you're pretty damn hard, man. You're like a rock.
Yeah, I'm a rock, all right.
And if it feels too hard, because remember, it's just a warm-up, so we don't
want to... Yeah, it's a little hard, yeah.
...kill you over here. So you can just like... Yeah, exactly.
I forgot to breathe.
Yeah, exactly. So as you go close to your chest, you can exhale.
Yeah, I feel like I have like a coat hanger in my back. Like,
yeah, it feels pretty tight, right?
Yeah, I'm about to pass out. Like,
it's pretty good.
Rep.
So just go, yeah, for a couple reps.
Is it good?
It's yeah. Clean? It's pretty clean, actually.
Okay.
Nice.
It seems like a lot, yeah.
So how does it feel? Not so bad?
Well, because I'm lightheaded, that's what it feels like.
Yeah. Do you want some sugar?
Yeah. Yeah, sugar me bad. Blue. Blue, no, it's there, it's already open. Blue? Blue right there, blue, in front of the speaker. Blue! Blue! Do it! Blue! See that? Right there? I stopped the one ball already. Dejuicer.
Pretty good. So it's just to like, it's mostly mobility work. Yeah. And Oman's gonna warm you up like on actual soccer stuff. Since I've never really played soccer. I've trained soccer player, but off field, so on the field I'm not the man. I'm actually not the man.
Okay. I'm ready to go.
Ready okay. To go?
What next
time? Come on!
I'm gonna do my neck and stuff like that.
Yeah. Yeah.
I actually do from your ankle, doing like this.
Yeah. I'm gonna do the whole trampoline, you know,
Yeah,
remember?
Yeah, I remember
you
that.
You like this? You like this?
Yeah.
Like that.
And you go like a stretch like this? On the sides?
Yeah, okay.
Actual.
Yeah, I'm not headed, man. I'm not headed. This is a lot of fucking cardio, man.
This is the warm up.
Yeah. Warm up, and it's like what? Like 140?
Well, I'm at 130 right now, so slowing down a little bit.
No, that's alright.
Okay? And neck? My neck is. Right? I thought it was at the computer, you know? Like
Yeah, and roll your shoulder in the front, in the back.
Really like that.
Yeah.
Remember like that?
Pretty good.
You know like that? Oh, remember like that? I remember that when way back when.
Can you do opposite sides? Like one in the front and one arm in the back?
Oh my lord, man. Those shoulders are pretty tight, right?
Yeah, they're trying to spark.
Coordination.
I can feel the wires moving inside. Oh my god, it goes like...
An actual windmill.
It's like, I can feel the cogs.
Is it cracking?
Yeah, it's cracking.
Oh my lord. But there's something we could do on the foam roller, but
god.
I don't think we're going to do that today. But you can gain like, I don't know, like 15, 20 degree mobility in your shoulders with that.
Yeah, Nick, listen to this. Yeah?
It doesn't move.
Oh!
It's so cracky. And the only reason is that muscle in your back is so tight, it's pushing your shoulder forward.
Oh!
And your shoulder flexor is super tight.
Like
yeah,
that.
Exactly. So you're like going forward like
yeah,
this.
I got a soy boy posture.
You have to open up your chest like and stretch your...
Yeah, Chad Andy, Soy X.
Yo,
yeah, now what?
Right, ready for
I'm pretty much ready, yeah.
Ankles?
Oh yeah, ankles ready, right.
Ankles?
I remember that way back when I remember this.
Yeah, it's like 10 times on the side, 10 times on the other side. I think that's what we used to do doing trampoline and stuff.
Remember that, yeah.
And it was pretty freaking good at
it
trampoline.
It was good,
man.
Yeah. I remember all my routines and shit.
You were pretty freaking good, man. Yeah. Remember when they tried to make you do the split?
Oh yeah,
and they were like,
if they push on you, oh yeah.
Oh man, I remember he was coming back home. Yo guys, it felt wrong, man. It felt so wrong. Oh lord, man.
Yeah, I remember coming back home from that, like that, yeah. So, okay.
How are their shoes?
They're fantastic. They're perfect.
Oh,
they're,
nice.
That's
cool,
like,
man.
It's perfect, yeah.
All right. I'm glad.
Yeah. Pretty swagger. It's like a 10 on 10.
No, you look good, man. I mean...
Okay.
You look like you know what you're doing.
Yeah, right. That's right.
That was the whole goal.
Okay.
No pun intended.
Let me just do my wrist, because I'm going to do a lot of wrist stuff. Remember that?
Oh, yeah. I do some wrist stuff also.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's
oh, look
good.
At the veins. Look at the veins.
Oh, geez.
Can you sit doing this?
Nah, not anymore. I used to, but not anymore.
Oh, man, it's
Remember that? And you do that, and then you do?
And then you do it like this.
That?
It hurts.
And then you do
the other side. Yeah.
Go for like 10, 20 seconds max.
Yeah.
Just don't want to do a static stretch before actually moving too much.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Right. And then. I'm going to do that. For the back.
Oh, yeah. The
cobra.
Yeah. And then the kitty. Cobra.
Man, that is pretty...
And then the other way around, like, kitty. Main
BTOS. Okay. Yeah, I'm ready to go.
Alright.
Yeah? Little okay. Jogging
ready
again
for the first lap.
So thank you, Andy, for the warm-up.
Yo, my pleasure.
Actually, we're going on to Omar.
Yeah.
The one who knows a little bit about soccer.
Lap. Yeah.
So what's your soccer background? Your football background?
Oh, wow. So,
come on, man.
Never been competitive. Honestly, to be honest, I'd like to lie, but yeah, just playing with school, playing with friends, playing at work, but
gotcha.
I still have some basics.
All right. So pretty much professional, gotcha.
Yeah, exactly.
MLS tier, gotcha.
Ready for warm-up?
I'm ready for warm-up.
First lap?
What are we doing? Just the lap around?
Yeah, first lap is only around the pitch, and then we could do some dynamic stretchings.
Yeah.
So we do something that we call the Brazilian.
Gotcha.
So we'll do some from A to B, B to A with some dynamic movements from right to left.
Sounds good, yeah.
We'll see what we do. All right?
I'll follow you.
Let's go.
You ready to go?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
So heart rate is going to increase.
So actual heart rate starting, it's like 128. And we'll see after that first lap.
It's already up.
Yeah, it's increasing really fast, man. It's like a...
But it's not that.
No, it's not that bad. It's actually not that bad. It's more mostly like when he's gonna come back. Oh Lord, okay, it's coming up.
Wait, I don't.
No, they're gonna do the whole thing.
I don't know if I can follow them. Nick, you wanna run?
Yeah, I'll join them. Yeah, wait on.
Well, with the camera.
Oh, with the camera.
I mean, just go.
And he's gone.
All right, go.
They're just leaving.
Wait.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll do a little shortcut. Fuck it. Oh my god.
More than him.
Yeah. It's all good, buddy. I'm following you guys.
Yeah. Yeah, I used to run cross country way back when. I was pretty good at it, and then I quit. Yeah, I used to do a cross country in elementary school, and then a little bit of high school.
Is this what fucked up your knee or no?
No.
Can we go?
Yeah, that was one that my knee. I got fucked up on snowboarding.
Okay, good. Was it enough or another one?
No, that's good.
Enough?
Yeah. Dynamic is gonna be good, so.
Not even 200
BPM. Not 200?
You're like a 184, 185.
That's bad.
Ooh, that's good.
It could be worse.
I mean, my calves are already cranking, but you
know. So typical warm-up would be,
yeah.
That's what we call the Brazilian. It's usually done by the Brazilian national team. So it's usual ankles and hips movements.
Can you stop with you?
Yeah.
So, we'll start from here, go all the way to, let's say, the line of the ball, right there.
Yeah.
Right? So what we do, it's a small jog, really slow-paced jog.
Yeah.
And cool, just follow my movements, okay? So first movement would be this way,
okay.
Right? For the hips. And then, left. Second would be the same thing, but the opposite, right?
Inwards.
Yeah, exactly. Outwards and inwards.
Okay, gotcha.
And then, some high kicks. This way, careful on your adductors.
Oh, yeah.
And then, right one.
Yeah, I'm gonna move.
And then it's, how is it called in English? It's feet to ass. This way. Right?
Yeah. Oh, so, like Carl Jacobs, yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, so how does it work? From A to B, it's one exercise.
Yeah.
B to A, another one. And we go.
Okay, did you say it then, outward and one, and yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Ready?
I'm ready to go, yeah.
Okay, let's go. So first one will be this one.
Okay.
So a small step right before the exercise.
Okay.
Yeah. Left.
I don't know how to do that.
Right. Left.
Yeah, good. I'm looking at you.
Yo. So small step. One outward. Small step. Outward the opposite side.
Yeah.
And we go on.
Yeah, I see it.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it again so we can Be good with movements.
That's good, okay. Yeah.
Same thing.
Perfect. Yeah, this is good, honestly. All
right.
Same
thing, no inwards. Inwards? Yeah.
Let's go.
So you found even more flexibility to the hips. So turn all your body around when you're doing it. Yeah, perfect. Yes. Same thing, going back.
How's the BPM?
Pretty high, probably. Alright, same thing but for hikers. First one will be outward.
No, this way, this way. This way. Like this. Just be careful on here.
Outwards, perfect. Nice.
Yeah.
Good. Same thing. Outward.
Yeah.
Oh, this way.
Yeah, anywhere.
Right? Yeah. Don't be shy to twist the body. Keep it to be easier. Slowly, 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 slowly. Yeah, perfect.
All right, gotta concentrate on the movement first.
Yeah, I got that, Nice. Same thing going back.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh. Especially for the long kicks, they will be smoother.
Ooh, my hips are dying out.
That's the goal of it. So next one will be
back kick. Yeah.
Fast. Yeah, exactly. So a bit faster.
Yeah.
But not too fast, right? Yeah. It's not a race. Let's go.
Nice.
Looks like Mary Poppins.
What?
Nice.
Don't wanna join, Andy?
Wanna join?
Yeah. Why aren't you guys running
I
mean, too?
I can join.
Yeah.
Get it on it.
We're the only ones sweating here.
Yeah, Nick, go. Let's go.
Oh, dude.
That reminds me of football. Fuck it.
That was it.
Good job, Phil.
Legs are heavy, yo.
Your hair is so
pretty big legs, feeling. Right?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, perfect.
Get a
read. Small sips.
Yeah.
What's the heart rate at?
Thanks.
Where's my phone?
I think it's.
Oh, here. Oh, nice. So verdict.
How are you feeling?
Any opinions? That's good. I'm ready to go home. Yeah.
Oh, 183.
I know. 93.
93.
You want some water? Are you good with the?
Almost 200 BPM.
Almost 200?
Almost 200.
Yeah.
It's almost fucking dangerous.
That's right.
Yeah, just take a little
Just keep walking. Because if you stop, you're going to feel super dizzy, right? Because your heart's pumping.
Yeah.
A lot of blood's going in your body. And if you stop moving, you have no muscle contraction and you're going to feel lightheaded.
Yeah, remember, cross country after you're done, you do it like this.
Yeah,
to open up the airways.
Connoisseur.
Why, well, honestly, baby. Fucking 31 degrees Celsius.
Yeah, just the humidity index.
Yeah.
And it's even worse. I think I got like gum in my heart.
Yeah, no shit.
It's sticky, man. Oh, it's declogging.
It's 28 and it's
100% humidity.
74% humidity.
Ooh,
Jesus.
Jeez.
Yeah, this is pretty fucking bad, man.
Yeah, for 8 p.m. it's a lot.
Okay, ready to go.
So, chill a little bit. Wanna do a little
walking
lap? No,
you
just
sure?
I'm good with it, but
do some ball stuff.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Ready?
Some ball stuff?
I know ball
good.
Stuff.
He can come through. Don't worry, be too close or whatever, you're good. We're just gonna act like you're not there.
Wait, do you want me to get closer or further?
No, just closer is good.
Oh, closer. Okay.
Well, as long as you can hear and you can see it, all good.
First of all,
yeah, I'm just afraid of getting balls in the face.
Even though you'll be goalkeeper, you have to understand the basics of kicking the ball, right?
Yeah.
So as I told you before, never with the edge of it, right? Always with the inside of the foot.
Inside?
Yeah. All this way?
Exactly.
Yeah. Obviously more to this area, but never to the edge of the foot.
More toes.
Yeah, exactly.
Gotcha.
But never in front. If it's in front right here,
it's random.
It's to shoot. Yeah, okay. Exactly. So what we should do,
yeah.
First of all, I'll be a bit further. I will start with just practicing the basic of kicking it with the inside of the foot. Right?
Okay.
This way. Block the ball. Yeah. Lefty.
Nice.
Good. So just to be sure you have the balance on it.
Yeah.
So when you go to the ball,
yeah,
make sure your left foot or whatever the right one, the opposite foot,
yeah,
is at the same level of the ball. Right?
Okay, good, yeah.
Now you have good balance on it.
That's good.
Good.
Okay, good.
This way. Good block, man. Very nice.
Okay, I see it now.
Now if you go with one pass the opposite foot, so maybe practice the weak foot. So one left, one right. Nice.
Okay.
Good.
And that's a weak foot, alright? So weak.
So
I gotta like calibrate it.
The weakest is the right, right?
Like a weak sport.
Yeah, that's the right.
Yeah, I feel like I have to like intentionally move for a different direction to get it accurate.
Yeah, obviously.
I have
yes.
to go more right for it to go middle. It's okay though. Oh,
nice. Nice, nice.
Just make it.
Are you still okay?
Yeah, all good.
Good.
This is good, I like that.
So let's practice a bit of power so we can go further.
Oh, power, gotcha.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Are you good?
Nice.
A little bit of a lob. Oh! I kick with the toes?
Yeah,
so
it fucking hurts, huh?
Yeah, did on purpose.
And you have like bad toes. It was two wide
on the right.
Yeah, okay.
Nice. Wow.
Okay.
Nice.
Point.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, I'm getting hang of it.
Nice.
Good.
A little more power.
Ah, wrong foot. I lobbed it. I clicked.
And you clicked?
To the circle. Oh my God. Foot.
This is
toes,
the one, right?
Yeah, toes.
That's
yeah.
The weak foot.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's normal.
Yeah, no, I don't want to make you go. I don't make you do too much marathon. You can just go over there and just get like a white shot. It's okay. Yeah, I'm sorry. I don't want to boss you around like that.
No, you're good.
Tell me what you want, and I'll do it.
How often are you really going to have to shoot with the wrong foot?
So honestly, from my point of view, you'll be in emergency mode, right?
Gotcha.
So every time, especially
see that. Let's see. I just died.
He's getting the hang of it.
Yeah, but like, you're left,
yeah,
right?
So let's say someone is coming to you, obviously you'll have
is
to
he left-handed?
Use whatever foot you're on them.
Yeah,
he's left-handed.
But and some
usually you can just use the most powerful foot. Don't worry about the weak one.
Fine.
Alright.
You good?
Yeah.
And he got injured on his right knee.
Yeah.
That makes all sense. Because basically,
oh, I see.
Yeah, the whole weight is on
nice
the
power.
Left.
Yeah, that's
yeah,
the
now.
On the right. If he's
his right leg is
oh,
supporting
no.
like everything.
Yeah. My leg felt heavy.
Yeah,
like I'm carrying fucking bricks.
This is the pads.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, Jesus.
Very nice. Sweet. Week one, but it was nice. Good. Week two was actually good. Fuck, loved it.
So take your time, man. It's only the beginning, man.
You're right.
Oh.
Good one, man. Good accuracy, good power. Our first one, actually impressive.
Thank you. Okay.
All right.
Okay.
Now, I do the same thing, but
yeah,
doing the movement, right? So what we'll do, we run the parallel lines.
You want to catch your breath?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay.
Yeah, just catch it while I explain. So we run the parallel lines. I do the pass, you do the same, diagonal.
Okay.
Sounds good?
Yeah.
Small break.
FIFA.
Yeah, small break. Nico, maybe some water?
And
yeah,
towels. Please.
Water, Gatorade, whatever. Good one, man. Very nice accuracy.
Oh, good job,
good power.
Okay.
Do you want me to help with your hair?
Not so good. I'm sticking out because my head is like being... There's something here. It's like squinting.
Yeah.
I'm not having muscle.
Yeah, this is it?
Yeah,
it's... Oh, you have water here as well?
Yeah, okay, remember, don't sit.
You're right.
Yeah, just keep moving, walking a little bit.
Yeah.
Guys, otherwise you're gonna feel dizzy.
It's okay.
Four?
Yeah.
That's cool though.
I wonder how quick I can recover before the event, like, heart-wise. Probably not a lot.
Yeah, no, you're pretty quick, yeah.
Herculeus is good.
Yeah.
Usually it's too.
Yeah,
the muscle
more.
Is it gonna unlock fast enough or not?
It's mostly muscular.
Yeah, muscular joints. But heart would be good.
Muscular.
Is it on the 9th function?
What?
It's the 9th, right? The game?
Yeah.
So you'll have a. Where,
four days?
Four days?
Yeah, oh, you're good.
3 days?
Well, you won't be running as much.
No, you won't be running as much.
I meant to go a bit slower on the last 3 days though.
Yeah.
Just so I'm not too sore.
Yeah,
not exactly.
Of
smart.
I'm sore, I'm gonna be useless. Oh my god.
Yeah, normally you're going to be sore in like the 36-48 hour after a workout.
We're a little late.
But as long as you move and you stretch a little bit.
That's the exciting part.
So you don't feel like you're super stiff, like golding and everything, because that's where you could get injured or whatever. But you should be good. You've seen worse.
Yeah.
You've seen a lot worse.
Yeah, right. I did, yeah. World War II.
So 179. 180? 179 is pretty stable, but it's a little high. As long as you don't feel like
aerobic, it's called or something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Take your time.
Go.
Oh, it's fine. Okay. Is that the accordion or whatever?
Yeah, exactly. So diagonal passes.
We start in the middle. So right here.
Yeah.
So you'll be here. I'll be the other way around.
Okay.
So first pass will be obviously on your side from the Greek's foot.
Yeah.
Because you're passing to this way.
Oh, that's
so
a good foot.
Right foot.
Good foot.
Or the left because you're going to run this way. That's why.
Ah.
Got it?
So I'm gonna follow my ball then.
Exactly.
I guess.
Exactly. There's a moron. It's literally just venom.
It's back.
Okay, we're good.
Well, I lost the camera.
Yeah, the camera for
a second.
Okay.
Ready?
I'm ready, yeah. There's all this is bad,
yep.
Bad foot, right? All the way through, right?
A bit, so
all the way through, all bad foot?
Yes.
Okay.
And then when going back,
it's back.
I'm ready.
Let's go.
So, if Mark's hypocritical admits that the ad is wrong, then he is a hypocrite because he knows things.
Okay, that's to me?
I think. So far, so good. Stay with me.
Yep.
Oh, Nick, this is your turn. I can't catch up.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Started dancing around with the gun and threatening to come shoot me. So he kept saying, oh, you're in Tampa, right? I'll come...
Kids, but...
He's kicking up.
how it goes, is it not? I'm pretty sure, like, the fire trucks get there first. But the, she was just complete unresponsive.
Like, give me what mean was in.
What's up? No, no, like, no, the cam is, like, it's getting... Back. Yeah, it's... I don't know what's going on. Like, it's getting black and then...
Is it blacking out all the time? No, no.
No, no, we're good now.
It's like 6 in the morning, okay? I'm about to go to... I'm waking up.
Well,
I'm about to go to...
It's okay if you film from afar. You don't have to chase Nick.
No, I know, I know.
You probably start like... Middle over there.
Yeah. And then we can just drive from film from afar.
Alright.
If you move, I think it's gonna...
Yeah, 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 yeah. I need to stay stable. Alright, so, you know, I'll have to, So, yeah, do their exercise, like, towards me, I guess.
Okay.
Right?
Okay.
So yeah. I'll be there and just come diagonally and then...
Okay.
So you're going to do
yeah,
this?
You gotta follow us because we'll be going back.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'll stay there.
Okay. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, you'll
see
the video.
Yeah. So, viens-tu jusqu'ici à peu près?
Normalement, c'est jusqu'au.
Ok. Nice. Yo, take your time, Phil.
Yeah, the heart is kicking now.
Yeah. We didn't hit the goalkeeper yet. You good?
Good? Yeah.
Don't push yourself too much. Because
we need to practice the goaling.
Yeah, dude. Oh, he's gonna hurt himself.
Might be exhausted at some point.
Yeah. Because like 190 for an hour might be too much.
Yeah, definitely. Definitely, because it should be like, it's like a, it's only practice, right?
It should be like 150 or some shit, for like a couple of hours.
Yeah, it should be like 140, 160
yeah, yeah,
max.
Yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, yo, take your number, like up, Phil.
Yeah,
yeah, okay. Yeah, you good.
Guys, just keep walking slowly. Always run. Let's just keep moving in.
So, how's the heat?
Oh man, heat, humidity. Yeah.
Shape isn't on top over that.
Yeah, it's so.
Yo, yeah, we're hitting 30, so I mean.
Exactly.
Yeah.
I've got the other ball.
Je pense qu'il y a un petit là-bas. Ah non, pas ton temps, c'est pas.
Ah
ouais. Oh jeez. Allez Phil, prends-toi de la glace au pire, puis mets-toi dans le dos.
Expire avec ton nez, expire avec ta bouche.
So how do you feel?
Feel good, a little clogged up, I'll be good.
It's normal. You'll get your second wind at some point.
We're unclogging you, man.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Do you feel like,
your face, a little bit? This? Yeah.
Yeah, the humidity is killing you, actually.
I think I'm getting a good hang of how the ball moves.
Nice.
Yeah, but
yeah, I can see that, honestly.
Not bad at all, man.
Honestly, man, for the first one, I'm really impressed.
You've never played ever.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Like, for real, for real.
Yeah, you catch the movement of the ankle, the foot.
Yeah.
Everything, man, is good. Whew. Okay. I want to make sure I keep some energy.
Yeah, yeah, you should, the ball. Should.
Yeah.
So, what do you want to do next? Goalie stuff? Goalie.
Big kicks already.
Okay, cool. Yeah. Nice.
You want to practice movement in the goalie, and we can just like
move off
and then actually go for
it. I said, look, yeah,
it's good.
Yeah, yeah, I think it's scratching a little bit because like all the blood vessels are like, yeah, you know, dilating.
Yeah, I can see that. It's red.
Yeah, that's normal. Red. I'm not gonna film it though because I think it's
okay. So Andy was suggesting maybe some keeper movements.
Yeah, yeah.
Because usually, if you want to just learn the basics, it's because it's not like a hockey goalkeeper or something.
Because
you gotta go pretty down when the ball is coming, go down. Two hands,
yeah,
and going back to the pitch.
Okay,
right?
Cool. Yeah.
So, stopping the ball maybe after that, but
yeah,
the small basics will be a good start.
All right. ice. It's take some ice and maybe wet a towel yourself, yeah. And that will help.
Good.
That's nice.
It helps a lot.
Yeah, no. Yo, yeah, the good food packs are fucking awesome, man. Oh, yeah, I fucking always keep them.
You passed out.
Them in the fridge.
Hashtag ad, I guess.
Yeah, free.
Only the fucking ice packs, though. The rest is like, you know. That's so useful, man.
Okay.
Which one's
the
towel?
Huh?
His towel, I think it's the red one.
Okay.
Yeah.
Stabilizing.
Oh, hot moves.
Going back to the yoke.
Oh, yo, let's go.
They still good at chat. Chat, you guys still good at what?
I think so.
Chat, this is zero interaction stream, by the way. I think you guys know me now. Tell me about the pass rule. I think I know. Hi. I can only catch the ball with the hands if it's from the enemy.
Oh, yeah, maybe you should ask.
If it's teammate, I get it's that.
Yeah.
Yeah, Mo, yeah, we need to go.
Before starting the kick to the goal,
we can maybe start with the basics of catching the ball as a goalkeeper.
Yeah, let's get it.
Right. Yo, maybe also the all the rules and stuff. What can he and cannot do?
Yeah, maybe after the
we can do. Yeah, we can.
When you're resting or stretching, we go for the rules and the laws.
All right, sounds good. Oh yeah,
we'll be fine.
Oh fuck! Oh my god! Like, I mean, I cannot like prevent that. Can I?
I'm just trying to help.
Catch,
I feel like ça rentre dans tout dans le TOS en arrière là parce que là c'est dead là.
What do you mean?
So là. Okay, je vais faire le
just don't make a center content.
No, no, absolutely. Okay, I'll just.
I'll tell them to go the other way.
No, you're good.
You should be good, sure?
No, you're
as
good.
As long as they don't like going
to Saint Villamont for sure.
No, oh, you'll be good.
Si ça va telle taille, on s'en fout un peu.
Good. Oh, prends celui-là avec le plastique dedans, je pense.
Ah, je les ai tous enlevés.
Non, à l'intérieur.
Plastique dedans.
Oh non, c'est celui-là.
Yeah.
Faut pas que tu te fasses mal. Sorry. So you don't hurt your fingers. You know?
I'm a Sasquatch.
You're a Sasquatch. Yo, I like them though.
Yeah, they're really nice.
Hands up. Yes,
it's pretty sticky.
Yo, you look like a gecko. You know the big fucking hands?
Get that.
They call me the brick wall.
The brick wall. Okay. All right, so three basic movements.
The thin wall. Okay, first one, when the ball is rolling.
What's that?
So, maybe it will be a bit hard on the knees, but one knee will go down, the other one will stay stiff. So, let's say the ball is rolling, roll the ball to me. Yeah, so you go this way, catch it with both hands, right?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yes, just don't go too low. And with both hands facing this way. Yeah. So, you have a good grip on. No, both hands have to be facing. One was upside down, yeah?
So exactly.
Like this, like I'm begging.
Yeah.
Chat, please donate.
Good.
Go. Oh, I see it.
Nice.
Do I wedge like a...
Exactly. And then you catch
it
with the fingers.
And I let it hit and roll.
Okay. And then bring it up with the fingers to the chest. Right?
Is it not dangerous if it goes about too fast?
No. No, don't worry. Go ahead. All right. So we start first with this slowly paced ball. And then I use the foot, right? Nice. I go a bit faster.
Faster, okay.
Good.
Oh, nice. Okay, c'est assez pognon, moi, ici.
Nice.
Oh, this is good.
Yeah. Nice. So a few more with the hands.
Yeah, and then we go for the
actual
kicks. No, I just want to see the... Okay, that's good. Okay, we're going to roll the
nice.
Yeah.
You're
going to be playing
it. No,
it's
actually way better.
The thing Chad is not seeing is that
it's not going to bump up.
No. Yeah.
But those gloves are pretty good, man.
Pitches, so. Okay. You good?
Yeah, I'm all good, man. I'll go close to you a little bit, right?
No,
you're good, sure.
Good.
Hey, it's wide angle anyway.
Okay.
Nice.
So I don't like that.
So I'll start with the foot.
What about that? As I would be doing a pass, this way.
Go ahead with the hands. Same movement.
Okay.
Yeah, same movement for you. So with your hands, right?
Boom.
Whoa.
Nice.
Actually, good technique, yeah. I'm
impressed. Nice.
Oh, nice.
Good one, man. Very good one.
Nice.
Maybe he was lying when he told me he never played.
No, he wasn't lying though.
Yeah, that's a good one, honestly. A bit on the corner.
Oh, nice. Good.
Nice. Yeah, action reaction is pretty good.
Okay. So, obviously on the floor will be...
You want me to put
off? Yeah, can you put off on my legs, please?
I can't move. And run towards you and shoot as maximum power, but we start now with maybe higher balls, right? So, instead of catching it on the floor, obviously, you go with both hands. So, it will be three different situations. If the ball is way too powerful, you can go with fist bumps. This way, right? If the ball is too powerful...
If you can...
You good?
These gloves...
Yeah.
They're plastic. And it's harder than me.
Yeah, I have softer ones.
Yeah, they're brand new. Maybe that's
what
why.
No. They have like something that so
there's
it doesn't
like
break.
There's
like
anti-break finger in
this. Uh-huh. Like we can still use the regular ones. I have the regular ones also.
Yeah, they're straight from plastic too. You can break it in. That's why.
Yeah.
You have softer ones.
Yeah, I got softer ones.
My tongue gets numb or like my gums get.
What's up? What?
Yeah, dude.
Drink water. Yeah. What the fuck is going on?
Yeah, stay hydrated, maybe.
What the fuck?
Can I get that lambs?
No.
Yeah.
My gums get like tingly.
Your gum?
Yeah.
I'm fucking chewing something.
What the fuck?
Man, give that man some gum.
Yeah,
that was a proper Gatorade maybe.
Yo.
Okay, so balls too fast.
I mean,
balls too fast.
Fist. Yeah, exactly. Both fists.
Okay.
Too fast. If you're not able to reach it with both hands, you can go with only one. Maybe it's a bit harder, obviously, because the ball is going fast.
Do I want to be aiming towards teammates?
Towards when there's no one.
Yeah.
All right. So I'll start really, really slowly.
Oh, good. Okay.
So catches for the first, and then I go harder.
Nice.
I thought I was gonna go higher.
Nice!
Oh!
Almost there, man. Good thing you're tall.
Odds, delete all the clips. I scoped myself, I was not gonna go in. But,
you good?
Okay, good.
Nice.
Oh, t'en as mis à Nick, yeah?
Shoulders good?
Drive my legs, I guess.
Are you just a bit higher?
Good. Oh. So, how's the glove?
Good, my neck hurts now.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to stretch you up at the end or whatever.
Yeah, we'll have to schedule a little sport massage afterwards, man.
Yeah, man, we're gonna have to roll you, man. I'm gonna crack you.
You good?
A nerve here.
Is your neck? Oh, look, stand up.
Yeah. Is it stuck?
Yeah, just go straight. Yeah.
Nerve like here? Muscle here.
Okay, yeah. Just put your hand behind your back, right? Just one, and pull slowly. Your neck on the side is gonna be stretching, right? Here.
A little bit higher, to the left.
A little higher.
Yeah, that one.
Just here. So just stretch your neck. So that's gonna pull your trap here a little bit. So it should be pulling.
Oh,
here.
Oh yeah, I should have done that exercise.
And we try to release. So don't go too much, but as long as you feel like a light stretch, like hold it for like I don't know 20-30 seconds max. Move it a little bit and see how it feels. Because you don't have much mobility in your shoulder, right? So when you do like full movement,
oh, I cracked. Hear that?
It's like moving a lot.
Yeah. I thought it was anything that cracked.
Huh?
I thought your shoulder cracked.
Yeah, I cracked.
Oh, go.
I'm getting old.
Yeah, same.
But yeah.
I have a headband. Can I?
Yeah.
There's a lot of reasons why I'm going like this. So my hair's in my face.
Yeah. I think it's supposed to be.
Oh, it's there. It's there. It's on the ball.
This one, no.
Yeah.
Oh, that's for the wrist.
No, I remember taking it. I don't remember where. Yo, I know, maybe on the. There's like a.
It was on the ball and I left it.
Yeah, no, but I removed it.
All the way out?
No, maybe here or. Fuck me.
My neck got like a.
I think it was here. Oh, it's my bad, to be honest.
No?
What's up? Yeah, maybe. No, it's white, so we'll see it. But,
does he have it?
No, but like I removed it before. I don't remember what the fuck that is. Hello?
Nope. Should be that far.
Go with this one.
We didn't move at all, so.
Maybe that's under. Can you check under this? Because I remember I removed it from the ball and then I put it somewhere else. Oh, in my pocket! What's up with that? Yeah, okay. Oh, you're doing the palmier, man?
Yeah, the little palm tree.
In my pocket.
Palm tree boy.
Gorgeous.
Oh, that's beautiful, man.
How bad is it? Is it bad?
It's wonderful.
Dude, that's the new style, man.
You look like you're going super fast.
Yeah, okay, can I see your face though a little bit? Oh, okay, that's perfect. You got this.
Okay?
Yeah.
Can you see the headband?
No. No, because since the hair is my face, I was like this. No.
So it hurt my neck.
Yeah.
Like a poodle.
Yeah, you're good.
Okay, I'm ready to go.
We can also shave them if you want to. No?
No.
All right, let me just...
Good? Ready to go. All right.
Tu veux-tu prendre de l'eau, quelque chose, toi, Stéphane?
Okay. Okay, so we're adding a bit more power, okay? Yeah. Not too much. We're at this range. I want to be closer for...
Just what's his song?
If the guy is running, what's my goalie to ball range?
Yeah, that's a good question. I'm a goalkeeper, but... Honestly, if the guy is running, especially if you have a bunch of guys, want to push him?
If you go to him, he'll be maybe more stressed. And he'll try to find a corner or something, but if you're far like this...
Hey, it's okay. For start, it's more like specified.
Yeah, and
when I get there, I'll get training as well. Yeah, he's prepared to shoot, just stay there.
Can I realistically read the footing that he's going to do?
Don't read the footing, read the ball.
Gotcha.
Never read the footing.
Gotcha. Yeah, makes sense.
So try to mesmerize you with the footings and...
just watch the ball.
Makes sense, actually, yeah.
Always watch
the
balls.
Ready?
Nice.
Oh.
Audio's pretty good, Nick.
Audio's good? Nice.
Yeah, wonderful.
See.
Corners!
Good. I'll try to do like a POV from Omar.
Other corner.
Okay, I forgot. The ball is on the ground. I'm going to wedge it like that.
Yeah, with
begging,
both hands.
Begging.
Yeah. Okay. Definitely go inside.
Ground ball, begging. Gotcha.
Yeah, this way. Perfect. When there's more
power, that's a goal.
It's actually harder with both hands. So yeah. just try to reach it only with one. Don't need to catch it. At least make it farther than the goal.
Okay, I have to cement that in my head.
Good.
Cement that in my head.
No, I have to give myself a little.
Yeah, I know, Yeah, so it's just the way you said it.
Try to only, use one hand. At least to make it go away from the goal. But if it's going towards you, you can go and try the ball.
Yeah, so I lose speed and posture if I go with both hands.
Yeah.
But I can maximize my length,
and you have more reach.
Yeah, gotcha. That makes sense.
And what is movement should be? Should it be like side hopping like this?
It depends on the pace of the ball and going
after
the ball. Yeah. Because if it's too far, obviously you'll try to dive on it. But
nice looking. Sorry, this. Peaches.
Higher.
Oh, nice.
Nice one, man. Opposite way.
Oh, nice.
On fire.
3-on-3. Nice. Four.
Oh, prends l'autre, Félix. Prends l'autre, prends l'autre.
Ouais, prends l'autre, Félix. On va
les deux bords follow in the goal.
Laisse-les aller, on va t'en donner un autre.
That person where I like to wrestle before I'm tied up because that just brings in more fun.
Yes. Oh, my God. Always trying to cater and coddle to black people when we just want to be treated like everybody else. We're equal for a reason.
I think especially recently.
It'd be good to have training wheels for a little bit. So like...
Training wheels?
Lining up cones with my...
Oh, for visually?
How was my length and my...
Oh, yeah, absolutely. We do have cones.
Yeah,
good. Good,
yeah. Well, I think we're a little coin of it.
Yeah. With the vision.
Stop!
We're gonna leave, bro.
Yeah, like we're leaving.
We're going to leave.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying, though?
No.
If I have middle here, I have my practice wheels, and I know what's my peripheral vision, markers, when they're not there later on, it's probably be easier to navigate.
Yeah, absolutely. No, like all the lines are like faded a little bit. Dude, the camera is so flimsy. Like, the second I move,
it's just trash. It's just trash.
Dude, I don't know what the fuck is going on.
Yeah, sorry, chat, guys. The HDMI mini wires are the worst ports of all time. They don't lock, they're so flimsy.
Yeah, I agree.
So one in the middle, one in between the posts in the middle. Sounds good to you?
Yeah, just for, just lined up with my poles. Yeah. So I get like referential, like just, I know.
Okay.
That makes sense?
Yeah.
So when they're not there, they'll still be there in my head.
Good. Right here is good?
Yeah, just lined up with the pole and then there. Yeah.
Where do you make kick collisions? Good.
I need to take over.
Okay.
What?
I got you.
We might lose the camera for a bit. So boys.
Yeah, that's good.
All right. Sunk.
Zach, this, yo, listen, guys, I don't want to be a cancel Andy, okay? But this fucking take.
What about mine, right? I spawned always on the box.
Like, ce que je fais, c'est je l'attaque sur le chest, puis genre, je t'assieds pour la bouger. Tu fais ce que tu veux.
Because if I can't have like a visual triangle, I know where I'm at. Let's go, let's go. There you go. Yo, we need some ball kickers, let's go ahead.
Yeah, go on, Andy.
Oh boy.
You want to kick? Come on, come on.
I don't have a...
Oh, you have flip-flops.
Barefoot, man, barefoot.
Barefoot?
Yeah, yeah.
Can you do it?
If you get it, you win a Gatorade.
Oh, yeah.
A bit more power, okay?
Yeah, power.
Holy fuck, man.
Just a bit more.
No, but I got it. Sign it.
Okay.
Oh, man, dude. Woo!
Just see.
It's a prime.
I got to get used to fast balls, you know?
Yeah, I know.
You love fast balls.
Fast balls plus adding the guy running after the ball, so go ahead, Andy.
Okay. Oh, yeah, ça c'est bon. Ça c'est ma qualité de kick, by the way.
Let's start.
That's actually terrible.
Did you do soccer?
Nope.
Oh, okay,
fais attention. Ouais, c'est ça. Fais attention. Pas les orteils, pas faire mal. Yes, exact.
Oh!
Nice!
Oh!
Good!
Slow ball, wedge it.
Yeah.
Félix crash en fait,
gars.
Faster?
Yeah. Only one hand.
Je vais pas vous déranger plus que ça, gars.
Non, non, c'est all good, c'est gentil, hein, toi.
Bienvenue,
ça va. Moi, c'est Nick.
Enchanté, Alexandre.
Cool.
Vous êtes là depuis longtemps?
Nice!
Wouh! Ouais, quelques.
Whoa! Nice
game. Nice reach. That was good. You thought about only one hand, that's good.
And you went on the right side, actually.
I'm not gonna be a bitch, but. I want to die, but this shit.
Oh yeah, this shit is bad.
Like, trust me, man. Trust me, in London, it's another story.
Yeah. Well, you'll be on turf, I think. So I mean.
No.
No.
No. Oh, it's real. It's real grass.
Yeah.
You guys have a game suit?
He
does. He has a game suit.
Yeah.
Kind of.
Oh, vas-y. Yo, be careful. I'm not a kicker. Okay.
Nice.
Good.
Same.
Oh man! Whoa. Nice. Good job.
Good one, man.
Oh mon dieu! I meant for
holy fuck! I'm gonna be honest with you. My eyes don't see how fast it goes. When I stop it, I'm like, holy fuck!
Yeah.
Too many FPS, right?
Good, though.
Not enough. Walter.
Oh, good.
J'ai
senti les orteils, par contre.
Ça me fait mal aux orteils.
I can't fucking breathe properly.
Take your time.
Yeah, I'm just
Chance de focus, breathe, focus à la bord, puis juste fucking attache au bord.
Mais genre, mettons, tu sens que t'arrives à 90, on se prend pause, ok?
Yeah.
Mais moi, je pense qu'on va juste te pacer, right?
Oh, on va te pacer. Regarde,
I was still focused on, like, the ball, and then the mental rule book of, like, what I gotta do, right?
Yeah, no, mais là, on est.
And I had, like, one bad breath, I was, like, kind of squeezed. And instead of, like, recovering, I kind of, like, focused more on the ball, and more on the ball, and at one point, I just forgot to breathe. And it felt like I was gonna pass out. Just fucking too focused.
Oh, no,
I feel good though. I feel like.
I mean, you're doing great.
I feel more free now.
Yeah, I'm really
feel, I can think. I can see.
Yeah, definitely.
No, that's really good.
Are you discovering new muscles?
Yeah, but I just okay. Maybe I nah. I'm not gonna be humble. I'm gonna fuck.
Jeez.
All the pro goalies. I'm just as good.
Yeah, you're good. That's what we do.
I'm gonna do a special one for you, okay?
Yeah, top corner.
I'm gonna throw it. Boom!
Oh, nice.
Wow!
Okay. I mean, it's gonna be better if I do it if I kick. For practice,
kick though. Some players are bad, so like your unpredictability is good.
Yeah.
I can't predict it, and it's bad ball. It's good.
Yeah, that's right.
Got it.
Again?
Bad ball.
Yeah, again.
Oh boy.
Oh, nice!
Okay.
Nice.
Going?
Come on!
Okay.
Oh shit, come on. Okay, nice. Let's go!
Alright, I'm gonna do a...
Okay, yeah. It's good though!
Okay. I think it's good. It's good for practice.
Nice! I think it's good. Going. Let's go, right? Go ahead! Oh, I thought you were going with me.
Can I try a second one? No? Yeah, definitely. Okay.
Ready? Yeah. Yeah, go on. This one? Go on. You can't do it.
Oh,
no.
C'est bon,
Félix.
Yeah?
Try again.
Qui tire en premier?
Toi, tu vas parce que tu fais pas. Attends,
ben,
je tu parlais de lui.
Wow,
nice, nice.
Attention,
Alina.
What? Where's it? Oh!
Oh!
Hey! Bien joué!
Le 170 Félix là.
What?
Yeah.
Mais il est toujours à 170, Marvin.
Nice!
Tiens,
j'ai pas mis toi avec les orteils là.
Good.
Oublie pas de respirer, hein?
C'est vrai, vraiment
merci. Ouais, mais on peut changer
peut-être.
Oh shit! Ça fait
du
mal aux mains ou t'es fin?
A little bit, doesn't matter.
Ok.
So, just a small trick. Yeah. Instead of waiting.
Yeah, let's have sex in the bank. Telling her open a safe.
Oh, it's back.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's good?
Yeah, it's back.
Sorry.
On fait toujours période.
Mais good, je ne t'ai pas prendre des breaks, Félix, 2 minutes, puis on fait.
Oh, on a le temps, hein, je peux presser, t'inquiète.
Four minutes practice, 2 minute break.
Nice.
Good one.
Nice.
Good.
T'as pas fait de mapping?
Nope.
That was pretty good, man.
Yeah, it's good.
He went like, Adam, I'm not giving a single all the facing the ball, man. He's fearless.
The problem isn't between me and him and Hassan. It's been training Hassan.
Yeah.
What's up? Yeah.
Police is at my other fucking house again. Like, I don't give a fuck. I'm not ending. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a happens anymore.
Swearest thou by Baldurin's blade to defend the citizens of
Baldur's Gate. I don't give a fuck anymore. Fuck it, bro.
Within and without.
Oh my god.
You walk away, it dies. Stay close.
No, but stay close. I mean, I have fucking gold. Well, on switch.
Oh, let's just stand.
I'll try to aim better this way. Ready? Good! Nice one!
Hold dirt. Hold dirt.
Nice! Pretty really good reach, man.
Pretty good, man.
Nice one.
Nice one!
Good!
Good time.
Oh. So fast!
That was good.
I got scared.
You went for it.
That's good, man. So, no, you weren't scared actually. You went to it, yeah.
You went directly for it, man.
Good. We'll be honest with you. I see my fingertips and I trust them, but there's a little bit of extra.
Yeah.
So it didn't grip it, it folded.
So as I told you, if you see it's coming too fast, you can't go with the fist. It's not gonna hurt as much.
True,
as
okay.
Fingers, right?
Oui, pardon? Oui, 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 oui. Excuse-moi, je te...
I would do like 4 minutes.
The chat's gonna be better.
It's getting better.
You know though, now that I'm like sharp a little bit, right? I see the ball, I see like what it... I see what is happening, you know?
You become one with the ball.
Yeah.
Okay. We,
yeah, a little bit like that, yeah.
Man who played Minecraft for 8 hours yesterday in front of the...
I'm too old for that shit.
Nice.
You got my mouse?
Yes.
Fuck off, man.
Je vais essayer avec l'extérieur pour essayer de te mêler un peu, voir si ça marche.
Oh shit!
Nice!
Yo, ça le curve!
Ouais, c'est ça le but!
Ok, Félix, tu me dis quand t'es prêt, ok, on switch?
Pourquoi ça, c'est un 5, je vois moi?
Dude, je comprends pas pourquoi le plastique c'est nécessaire, mais j'ai senti mes doigts faire ça.
Sûr!
Je vois ma clip!
C'est pas long! What
happened? It's the random clips. I don't know what they're talking about. I don't give a fuck.
Okay.
I got practice. Chat, I love y'all, chat, but I'm in a zone. I need to get a most value out of it.
That's the right attitude.
Oh my god. Apparently, when the stream F's, it's my drama clips. Oh my god.
It's very easy mode.
Oh, that's so fucking dumb. That is so stupid. Nah. When the stream F's, there's all my drummer clips in the back.
Oh, okay, yeah.
So dumb.
Oh, wow.
That's
pretty fucked up, man.
A reminder of why my heart's so bad. I'm so sleepy. Drama cardio.
Yeah.
We're 2 minutes in, Felix.
Where do you go?
Yeah.
It's okay. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Until it actually kills you.
Yeah.
I wasn't even at the computer, dude.
Becoming like
a drug.
Aware F.
Yeah, it died for a second, but it's back.
How though?
I don't know.
You know what I think it is? These are like international cell plans. They probably swap towers all the time for no reason.
Oh,
maybe I don't know what I'm talking about either.
What?
Il faut que tu s'enlèves dans 30 minutes.
Ok. Good?
Non, mais je parle une nuit,
va s'enlever. Non.
Ok.
Après ça, on va avoir des coups de avec vous autres, parce qu'on n'est pas très bon.
Yeah. Après ça, Félix, on peut aussi drive proche là-bas, je vois pas trop des volontaires.
Oh, ouais. So, a few more kicks.
Oh, ok, I'm gonna go back.
We can switch to one timers. So, for example,
yeah, Nico, bing bang.
Yeah, exactly. Nico will take a ball.
Yeah.
Go ahead. Yeah. I'll come up running. You pass me the ball in front of the goal.
So I run?
Score. No, no, you just pass the ball.
Okay, cool.
You don't move. Yeah.
So I pass the ball in front of you?
Exactly.
All right.
On my way, right?
Okay, cool.
Go ahead. Exactly.
Okay.
Good.
Nice.
So one times are usually good on, for quick attacks, so he'll have some of those too. Normally, no redirect ticks.
Ready?
Oh.
Come on, come.
So ready?
Yeah, ready. You got it.
Nice.
That was good though, I like that.
Actually, good
one.
Oh,
yes.
No, it's nothing.
It's good for hand-eye coordination.
Exactly. Yeah, yeah.
Getting a hand on my reach, how long is it?
How long is it?
How long? Very long. Yeah. We're ready.
Oh, good.
Nice one. Dude.
Nice. I go a bit farther with a bit more power.
Good, that's good. I like that.
I'll try to aim, but...
I feel like I press a lot and pause, okay?
How far are 4-2 next plus light bomb? 4 minutes on,
whoa.
2 minutes off.
Cool.
Whoa!
You need good power.
That was so bad!
I feel warmed up as
yeah.
long as it sounds.
Good.
I feel like whenever I get a jump, I recover faster.
Yeah.
Dude, it's harder than that car.
Okay, Jack, I only did one. I got three more days.
I mean, I love the uniform. You really look like you've been through.
Would you choose me?
And you got yourself all dirty.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. You really look like you've been doing the hard things.
I mean, you're doing it.
Yeah.
You're actually pulling it off.
I kind of. It's just that it's my range. I feel like I have like a sniper. And it's like, I feel like it's gonna extend.
Your reach was actually better when you were diving. It's obviously harder.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. And like, I feel like I'm gonna go farther. Like the ball's over there. I feel like I'm gonna go. It's gonna stop it, but it's like short.
Yeah, you're having like trouble gauging yourself. It's like proprioception, like when you know where your body's at.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. You ever seen the TikTok? The dude. Like.
Yeah, oh my lord, man. That was so weird. But actually, you're getting into it. But you're not scared of the ball whatsoever.
Yeah, that's actually
yeah.
the best thing.
I mean, you're just getting it in front of it. You're like, I'm going to die even if you kill me, ball. I'm going in.
Scott Sterling.
Who's going to carry the boat?
I'm ready to go.
Ready to go?
Yeah, let's go do the morning and then we'll almost love it. Yeah,
oh.
You go home. Yeah, even.
Yes!
Good one!
On timer?
Good.
Oh, can you bring the spin? So?
Yeah.
Oh, je suis proche.
Nice, good reach. You got it, man. Nice. Yes. Really good reach, man.
Thank you. Good job.
Ah. Ouais, je vais courir vers la balle. Vas-y. Good. Encore? Okay. Oh, nice one. That's nice, though.
No.
Oh, okay, je pensais que tu m'appelais parce que ça l'avait pas.
No, I was fighting mosquitoes.
Oh, okay, you want some off or?
Oh, please, yes.
Yeah, yeah, okay.
Oh, nice.
Oh.
Nice.
That's good.
T'entends ça, hein?
Je l'ai pas, je l'ai juste pressé pour
aller my back, toi, please.
D'un coup?
Ben, ouais, tout mon dos, okay. Ouais.
Alright, one more and pause.
Thank you.
Oh, I got scared it's gonna break my fucking fingers.
Alright, you're good.
Oh, but you were close to it actually. Mm-hmm. Nice. I'm gonna be honest with you. I need to start like being more like on the safer side, like mechanic wise. Because going full reach with no like muscle tension or whatever,
yeah.
I think it's gonna break my arm or whatever.
Yeah, but just a small deviation will help.
Okay.
You don't have to reach the ball completely, just a small deviation will help.
Okay, yeah,
just,
yeah,
just,
okay.
Like, yeah. The ball out of the goal.
And try never locking up your elbow.
Yeah, that's why you zip it there. It's why you go for the ball.
Yeah.
Because I felt like.
Yeah, never go like. Because all the tension is going to go on your joints, not on your muscles. So just keep like a slight contraction in your arm and you should be good to go.
I was like that. It was close, man.
Yeah.
And I could have like pushed it, right? And went for it. But I was like this already.
Yeah.
And I was like.
Yeah, there's a lot of power coming out of this kit.
Okay.
Water for this?
Yeah, please.
Towel?
No, I'm going
to help you. This is Lula. Get ready, Lula.
That's okay, I'll open the tools. It's good, though. It's good. Definitely good first day, for sure.
Really good.
Yeah. Hey. What? Hey, what should you do?
Yeah, what's up?
Jump in the pool?
Jump in the pool, man.
Let's do like a couple more shots after this.
Yeah.
And then I'll take the pause in the car and we can go swim a little bit.
Yeah. No worries.
Thank you, by the way, Omar, for your time today.
No worries.
We all appreciate
pleasure.
It.
Pleasure.
Yeah, buddy. Yo, is that yours?
Swift. Huh?
Is that yours? The
no, mine is yellow.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. Water.
Yeah, it's so wet.
Huh?
Ooh, damn good.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
I didn't like even fucking run, like, dude. You look like a fucking warrior now.
Yeah, definitely.
Yep.
You've been killing some dragons and stuff.
Yeah, killing myself.
Oh, Jesus!
So you're the dragon?
Yeah.
Okay.
You're the dragon, then.
Okay. As long as I'm not Cal the dragon, that's the goal from last year.
Okay.
Okay, one last stretch and then we can go home. I'm ready to go.
Oh, that's for sure.
Oh, yeah, we're gonna volleyball in the pool.
Fuck yeah.
Yeah, we can.
Yeah, it's really warm.
Some prediction on a volleyball game. Bring some light out so we have actual light.
Sounds good.
So, but I think we're missing a player.
Hold up, let me hold my chat up. Chat it, huh? Oh man, every time I reach chat, it's like something is going on, I have no idea.
What's going on?
It's like, I don't know. Oh, okay, I'm good. You ready to go?
Yeah. I'll find the XQC shot.
Yes.
First, you can.
Huh?
Oh. 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 Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh. Thank you, it's okay, man, I appreciate it.
Do you mind if I take a picture with you?
Oh, no, of course.
Je la prends, Félix ou Nick?
Bah non, prends-la, dis.
Ah, tu veux. Avec yourself, les gars. 8%. Sounds good.
8% pour la photo, man.
Make it count.
Good, smile, I hope you're not gonna fail your goalie. Nice, I got one in the main.
Yeah,
Huggers. There you go, man.
Thank you, man.
Thank you, man. Have a good one.
Of course, have a good one.
Nice meeting you, man.
Nice meeting you. Andy, on okay. Saturday. Bonne chance pour le soccer.
Yes. Yeah.
Be safe.
Be safe.
Okay, Omar, give me a good yep. shot. Like, medium
good
range.
Shot.
Good power.
Yo.
This one's good? Yeah, I'm ready to go.
Try this one through?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Ah, wait, I thought you were going to get away then. This one is.
How good is it to dive on turf? How good is it to dive? Is it hard? Is it
hard? Better than that. Way better than that. Actually, yeah. I mean, it's gonna scratch a bit, but yeah, it's more bouncy than only this.
And you get skin, I see the rock on the ground.
Yeah.
Next time we should buy like some fucking like
knee pads and shit.
Knee pads. Yeah. Because we had the chance to buy them, but the thing is, it's so hot that you wouldn't be alive right now.
I'm gonna have some over there.
Maybe they have.
Yo, you think I'm gonna play with the pads on my knees over there?
They have like pants with pads usually.
I don't know what's the rules with those type of games, but
what's up, buddy? What's up, how's it going?
Good, you?
Pretty good. You got a ball?
Yeah, I got a ball. Yeah.
Give me a couple shots then.
It's pretty soft though, but I'll take a couple shots.
Yeah, that's alright.
Contestant enter the arena, let's get it. Oh my god.
It's a really soft ball though, like it's not pumped at all.
Yeah, baby, two ball today. Just cycle up.
You good?
Yeah.
Oh, this one's better.
Nice!
I didn't know you played soccer.
Hey, you're never a friend of the ball, that's crazy.
You're good, man. Oh,
nice.
Let's go. You good?
A quick one.
Nice.
Oh, fuck me.
You're good.
It's good though. I need to read the spin a little bit more.
Yeah, but you can't read the bounces on this freaking grass. That's why.
Yeah, that's why. Okay. Good? Well, yeah, I'm good.
Oh, the boys were yelling. Oh, okay, come on.
That's a new.
Oh!
Fuck me. I have hair shit. Come on. Okay. I'll do like three more.
Yeah, but take your time, Phil.
Je ne savais pas si tu allais. Non, faut pas un peu, man. Faut pas un peu. Ouais. Là, tu veux switch ou t'es fine? Tu switch?
Moi, comme tu veux. Je suis un kiki, je peux attendre.
Non, faut pas un peu. Je vais prendre le. Oh, let's go!
Je me suis
piqué 40. Ah non, c'est vrai, je vais prendre la valade. We're gonna lose the camera for a bit. Oh, that's good nice. Job, Phil.
I'll try to aim a bit on the corner because it's getting too easy for you.
Yeah, the corner there.
Yo.
Nice.
A corner.
Nice.
Good. I'm so bad at kicking.
Jesus, Lord.
Two more after I'm done.
Better than running and shooting with my leg.
Oh! Last one?
Mm-hmm.
Smack me, mate.
Nice job, Phil.
Nice.
Okay, last one from Amar. Yo, attends, juste donne-y une seconde là, parce que... Yeah, ouais. Prends ton temps.
Take your time, man.
Our wrist.
Your wrist?
Yeah.
Okay, last one, okay, because... it's injured?
No, it's the old fractured wrist from the back.
Oh, okay. But like, we should, we'll put some ice on it and shit. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh, no, no. Let it go, let it go. You done?
Yeah.
All right, man.
Good one, man.
Okay.
Good one, dude.
Never from the ball, got a B6.
Yeah, yeah.
Good one, man.
Thank you, man. Thanks for the initiative.
No worries.
You were, like, kind of good, to be honest,
yeah,
man.
Honestly, I'm impressed.
Way better than I. Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah. Fuck, it's going back a little bit.
Yeah, okay. We'll figure it out.
I got a little fracture.
No, but, like, we can tape it and shit. not right now. Right now, it's...
Louis.
Hey, Felix.
Nice to meet you.
Live in the air or something, or what?
Yeah, I live nearby.
Oh, nice. So, which one to do next?
Just go home and swim a little bit.
Yeah, yeah, absolutely, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, so, is this something like, I can put on over there to like reinforce my wrists or whatever? Is that illegal or something? Or what?
You have like tape?
That's a good
question.
No, you can. It's not illegal. No, you can.
Yeah.
Or even tape around
there
when you're nets.
Tape.
Yeah, the white tape around here. Maybe the orange one.
Yeah, maybe, but not sure.
It's useful for that, but yeah, maybe something that will...
You get some good wrist wrap that goes like through your tongue.
Yeah, maybe.
Where that went?
All the way through the wrist.
How was snowboarding? I did, thank you. I was cracking it. And then I back edge cut on at full speed and I put my hands back like that.
Yeah, no, and you
full
landed
speed,
on.
Back edge cut.
Yeah, yeah.
Put my hands like that and it just went.
Yeah, I know.
I didn't want to go to the hospital. And after like 2 months, it kind of like got better.
Yeah. Yo, mine too. Like,
it didn't heal properly?
No, it didn't heal. Like, I can heal.
Yo,
look, take the camera. Look,
oh, yeah.
Like, if I take this, you know, this is my first one. If I like press here, there's nothing that happens. And if I do this, I don't know if you can see the...
Oh, yeah,
the thing? Yeah, I don't know why.
Yeah, I can see that. It's really weird, yeah.
Didn't heal properly.
If I get a picture with you?
Of course, man, no problem.
Ah, yeah, check it very well, yeah. Yo, Omar, pour vrai, attends, je vais switch, puis je vais venir te dire...
Somebody help with a picture?
Yeah, 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 but we... Yeah, yeah, of course. All right. To the best goalie in the world.
Yes, sir.
Pog, I'm going to take... One like this, buggers. Let's go.
Thank you.
Go, man.
Nice I did for the sidemen match there.
Yeah. I'm flying. I think tomorrow night.
You're flying tomorrow.
When
I don't know
it?
What time.
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. It's on 9th.
Okay.
Yeah.
The 9th. Yeah. So right. 3 days.
Good to see you, man.
Thank you. Nice to see you, man.
Right, nice to see you, dude.
Ciao, guys.
Take care.
Have a nice one.
Okay. All right, chat. We're gonna go home with chat. I'll probably just hide the camera for a little bit. And so I say hi to the buddy Omar. Nice meeting you again,
man. Nice meeting you, man.
Thanks for all the help, by the way.
No worries, nice. No worries. It was a pleasure.
So, chat, thanks to Omar for all the help.
Thank you, Omar.
And then, we'll see you next time.
All right, man. So, so what I should do? Should I just go offline or like?
No, I'll carry it and I'll do the. I got it.
Okay, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Want to go in the pool?
Yeah, I have the camera modes and shit like that. And
we don't have the light in the pool though because it's broken, of course. But still, we'll have some.
It'll be fine.
Yesterday,
with
spotlight.
Obviously, of course. What's up? No, we're done.
Oh, you're done?
Yeah, we're going home.
Oh, goddamn.
Oh, you just came? You just sniped?
No, I didn't snipe.
Oh, okay. Yeah, unlucky.
Yeah, yeah. Fuck.
Is that your friends over there?
What?
You come along?
I'm here, bro.
Oh, okay, that's chill.
Yeah.
What's up, brother?
You guys are just leaving, bro?
Yeah, I'm exhausted. Yeah.
Are you sure right now?
Yeah, I'm live again.
Oh, shit.
Just about to head home because I'm exhausted as fuck.
Fuck, how long you been training for, bro?
Like 2 hours.
That's a grind.
It's okay. I'm just stacking the hours, man. I'm just doing as best I can with the time I got.
Nice, bro. Nice.
It'll be enough.
Are you training for like a match, bro? What's going on?
Yeah, I'm training for, it's called the Sidemen Charity Match or whatever in London.
You're in the Sidemen Charity Match?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, my defenders are Mr. Beast and Gideon, so I think it's safe to say we lost. That's all right. So, yeah, they got the best goalie in the world, so we're good.
Yeah, bro. I'll definitely
watch you. Oh, thank you, man. That's really sick.
Hey, do you mind if we take a picture
again? Oh, no, of course you're good, yeah.
Oh, shit.
Wait, Cosmo, my ticket.
Yeah,
I got you.
Hey, dude, man.
Wait, hold on.
All right. Oof. You're on.
Yes, sir.
So, you still in the backpack, sir, Felix? No, I'm all good.
All right.
Good. All good, boys.
Bro.
Of course,
appreciate
man.
It, bro.
Thank you. Of
appreciate
course, boys.
The training, man.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Go ahead. Thank you. Yeah, of course.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I got you. Yeah.
What's up, man? You're playing the Sidemen Cherry match.
That's right.
Sure, bro. Alright, it's all good.
Thank you guys. Have a good night. Like a nice to meet you guys. Pro, nice to meet you, man.
He's a pro.
Yeah, rank one.
And he plays for Sidemen FC.
Yeah, we're getting a MLS team for Montreal in a minute.
Yeah. It's crazy, bro.
Yeah. All right, good night, boys. Champ, funny mountain, bro. Can we do it? What's up, man?
Just a quick picture, brother.
No, you all good, brother?
Yo, you good?
Yeah, I'm just exhausted.
Just quick pick, brother.
You got it, man.
Yo.
I look like a can, but nice to meet you. Thank you, man. I appreciate
it. You can take the picture if you want to. You good?
Yeah. Okay, can we do me and him together?
Yeah. He's going to take the picture for you.
For you, man. Just on Snap.
Yeah.
That's it. No worries. The best goalie in the world, Bog. Ah, Felix, you look wonderful.
Oh, no,
man.
Please, guys. I give my headband. Your headband, please, because you see, this is looking like a dumbass, man.
I don't know why he's bullying you. You're fine.
You look wonderful.
Yeah, it's a little bit dirty, but like...
That's fine, that's fine.
You want
to... Forward, yeah. All
right. I mean, I think what you need is like...
Is that good?
Oh, my lord. Pretty fucking nice, man.
Want to hold it?
Right here?
I'll hold it for now, it's no problem.
Ça va, Felix?
Hey, ça va, yeah, of course, you could hold
back.
I don't want to do a lot of back and forth.
So should I train now?
Sorry, I'm gonna fix my hair just because I look like a dog apparently.
Good.
That's a good soccer?
Yeah, I got a match coming up.
Oh yeah?
Yeah,
I got flying to London. Oh, the Sidemen charity match?
That's right.
Your goalie?
Yeah. I got Gideon and Mr. Beast on the fence, so...
You're fucked.
Yeah, you're fucked.
I don't know what to say, but you're right.
And you got a two-hour training.
Okay, can we take it together?
Yeah.
Alright, I took like six.
Thank you.
That's good. Nice to meet you, sir. Hey, man. What's up, brother? Yeah, what's up? Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. Thanks for the stream.
Oh, sick, man, of course. What kind of book are you reading?
1984 by George
Orwell. Oh, sick, I love that book.
Sure.
Oh, yeah.
Sure. Can I have my little book?
Yeah, of course.
Do you want me to take it for you?
Yeah.
Or, I mean, if you want to take a selfie, I don't want to, okay.
Yeah, of course you can, man.
Poggers!
Awesome.
Okay, can you take one of
with your phone, too?
Yeah.
Yeah, if you say yes. I don't want to say yes for you, I'm sorry. Are you guys okay, all three or just two? Okay, I wasn't sure. Awesome.
Oh, sorry guys, I'm just exhausted. I did practice all day. Of course, man, you guys have to take care, man. Yeah, of course. Of course.
Awesome.
Of course, guys. Hey, brother. So, man. Oh, sure, man.
Oh, my lord.
Shit, well, I'm going tomorrow or the day after.
Make these things?
Yeah.
Yo, whose ball is that? Is that yours?
It's mine, bro.
Oh, yeah, okay, cool.
Fuck, my bad.
You're talking about my balls?
Yeah, no, maybe.
Who isn't?
Of course, you got
your balls. About these nuts.
Yeah, of course, of course. No, no, you're good. You're good.
Don't take my mask, bro.
You're good. Have a good night, guys.
So your heart rate is 156 right now.
Yeah.
It's getting better.
Yeah, it's slowing down slowly. It's a woman range. Sorry, my bad. Yeah, I get nervous.
Does anyone ever tell you look like Zac Efron?
I look like Zac Efron? Yeah.
What the fuck?
How do I look like Zac Efron?
I don't know.
He doesn't, he doesn't have the freckles.
Yeah, you know, it looks like Ness.
In Smash?
Smash? From Mother?
Fire.
Oh, okay.
Ness?
Okay. He does look like a little bit.
What do you have to do him like that?
He does though.
Yo.
I don't know. Maybe old, like high school ones. I don't know. I've gone a lot. Yeah. I haven't gotten Zac Efron.
How's your neck?
It's just all the weird muscles that hurt right now, like all the things that hold my skin together, like my neck or whatever.
Yeah.
Like, all the, like, not even the lifting, just the skeleton holding stuff is just harsh.
Yeah.
My jaw, my neck.
Like the first time, so I think you'll be okay.
Yeah, I'll get the fuck out before. Oh, no, I'll help you guys.
Hey, boys.
Hello, bro.
Bien, bien.
Looking sharp, boys.
Thanks, man. You got a picture?
Yeah, of course. I'm done. I'm ramping up the intensity right before the match. Today we should be like warming up a little bit.
When is the match?
On the 9th. Yeah. You guys play this game?
Yeah.
Okay, you guys gonna go?
Yeah, you are.
You're not good enough, you think? Well, not with the attitude. Shit, man, you gotta fucking go all in, man. You're looking sharp, looking fucking buff.
I'm gonna lose my Jiu Jitsu title, man.
Yeah.
Damn. Oh, boys.
Salut, ça va bien?
Ça va bien, toi?
Yes.
Yeah, you look like an actual NPC right now. Yeah, but your stats have increased, definitely.
Yeah, definitely.
Sure. Yep. Like cardio, power, speed.
95 pack.
Yeah, definitely.
I think we could get a picture too.
Yeah.
But, come on, some room.
Yeah, they can take it if you want.
Yeah.
Fine.
Yeah.
Alright. We're good.
Yeah, more power, okay, chat. More power.
Just what? We're good.
Power and X-ray vision.
Is it Montreal?
Sugar, food, pool.
Yeah. Not much, sleeping.
Yeah.
Have a good one.
Yeah. Oh, thank you guys. Have a good night, guys. Take care, man. Game. Thank you. What's up, boys?
Bien, bro. Yes.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
What's up, brother? Nice to meet you. What's up? Ça va bien?
Ah, yo, ça fait longtemps que je te regarde, bro.
Oh, merci, man. Ok, bro.
Je prends une photo.
Yeah, of course, guys.
Merci.
Ben, tu peux, avec plaisir.
What's up, Twitch? What's up, chat?
Okay. Alright, nice to meet you. Cheers, boys. Alright, bro. Nice meeting you guys, man. Yeah, sorry, we'll give you guys more time. I'm just fucking
asking. Yeah. Take care, guys.
Thank you, man. Take care, boys. It's kind of crazy. Like, at first I was like exhausted instantly, and now it's like, I don't know, I feel like I gained more pace now, you know, I'm like unsticky.
Yeah.
I think it's it'd be good to get like on like match day, like to get to this stage before you start, you know?
Yeah,
not
definitely.
Not too exhausted, but kind of like pace it slowly and get there, you know?
Yeah.
Is this, where's Nick?
I mean, the best advice I could give you.
What's up, boys? Yeah,
hold on. We just hit the fattest sprint, bro.
Good, man, it's good for the cardio.
We caught you last minute. Can we take a picture
with you? Yeah, you're good, bro.
How are you, man?
How about you?
Yo, what's going on,
chat?
How many people are watching us right now?
About 28 viewers.
28?
Yeah,
viewers.
69, I think.
All 28? Let me
now we got 30, so we're chilling.
Yeah.
All 30 of you just saw us sprint the whole field.
Hold on. Perfect.
Great.
Thank you so much, man.
You got it, man. Thank you.
You're super sweated. Good luck on your
match. Yeah.
Thank you, yeah, of course.
Win for us.
Thank you. I will, boy. I will.
Nick. Is it a good one? No,
this
is
a good shot, Nick.
Oh my god, this is a farming amount.
Yeah.
This is the whole next level, boys.
You gotta run away.
You're so tall in person.
Yeah, you're gonna guess that too.
Holy shit.
Channel says this is paid actors.
Yeah.
Actually.
Yeah, got it.
I'm actually shaking inside. Not because I'm nervous, I swear.
No, it's just like he's
good
today,
good practice.
Yeah.
Nice meeting you guys.
I see you guys.
What is that? Core snipers? This is just unexing the car. Look at that. The fuck? Yeah, you're good.